terrorism was the topic of discussion at the Jaipur Literature Festival as well. And former Indian diplomat TCA Raghavan spoke on America's approach to the problem while speaking on the topic Pakistan and the search of bin Laden.
There's much more to it, because in the end, every country evaluates the threat to it based on its own interest. Now, no matter what the United States may say to us or what the United Kingdom may say to us, each of their agencies also rely on the ISI for information about the Pakistani diaspora in those countries. Because they can keep a track on the individuals who concern them as long as those people are in the UK or in Europe or in the United States. But when they travel to Pakistan, those agencies are blinded. And they rely on those relationships with the ISI, with the Pakistan Intelligence Bureau. And to that, to some extent, certainly, that reliance also colors policy perspective.